interrupt tonight's program to bring you an important message from the...
We're gonna freeze the time.